wrong?
Don't!
Why?
They can sense the heat.
What are you talking about?
From the lights. They'll know I'm here. It's not really safe to be near me.
Teddy, what's going on?
Nothing, I'm sorry. But you have to leave.
What? Wait, no, wait.
Miss Tomko? Hi, I'm Danny Taylor.
I've got a lawyer, okay? His number's in my purse.
Well, I don't think you're gonna need that number today, so you could relax. I wanna ask you about Teddy Cota. We've been assigned his missing persons case, and you were the last person to see him before he went missing.
That's what I told the cops.
Can you tell me a little bit about you and Teddy?
We're just friends. He's a sweet guy.
Was your relationship professional?
You mean, did I let him take my x-rays? Teddy's a friend. He feeds my cats when I work late. He's not a John, okay?
Okay. Now, you told the police that Teddy thought there were some people after him. Any idea who?
No. But when I was coming home later, I heard this racket in the hallway.
Cota! Open the damn door! I'm not fooling around here! You open this door!
Did you know the guy?
No. But since Teddy let him in, I figured they were friends.
And you didn't hear anything after that?
Not that I remember. I checked to see if he was okay in the morning, but he wasn't around. Next day, same thing. So I called the hospital, and they said he hadn't shown up for 2 days. That's when I called the cops.
Other than the aliens, do you have any idea why Teddy would be so upset?
Teddy had a girlfriend. I hadn't seen her around much lately. I think they were having problems.
Do you know her name?
Sonia something. She works at the hospital with Teddy.